One lonesome eve, when I felt tired, the sun went down, the day expired. Atop a pillow, I placed my head, as my body lays upon a bed. My thoughts moved fast, to and fro. How much time passed? I could not know. My mind wandered like a stream, while I began to wish and dream. I happened upon a jet black beast that galloped from nowhere far away. I stood quite awestruck, to say the least. This boding figure caused such dismay. So, next to the mare, of her own accord, expounded to me why it was a horde. She revealed a fright in many ways, oft times at night, sometimes on days. The nightmare knew that which vexed my soul. The nightmare vowed to hold back my goal.
Now, with the mate you are to be, your fate is doomed to destiny.
Of courage and pluck, I could not boast. For this prancer declared what I feared the most. Yet, from that jinx, I would not cower, but then I called on who had the power. My love is great, I will save it all, for just the woman who answers my call. Then, quick as a wind, the mare blazed white. She sported one horn and looked nimble and bright. She danced pearly, then sang with glee.
You found the key and now you see to live not alone, to be with another. She must choose you and love no other. Some sweeter you indeed shall wife. So wake up now and live your life.